Man, it's been great. I would probably say our last practice on Thursday was probably the most competitive and fun, just the way we was getting after it from, you know, both squads. You know, we split up the teams just so we could get a feel to how to play with, you know, different players. But it's been really great. We're getting after it, and it makes us